But wait, hold on. I got two t-shirts that we finna drop. We got this one. Drop is called Stop the Violence. 25 euros. We got this in black and white. And less stock for these ones. Stop the Violence. Got the little yin yang. Super good quality. We don't play. You could ask all the people that bought from us before. Our link gonna be down below. Part two. Let's go. I got a lot of good feedback from the first video, so now we got part two. So y'all didn't see the first video, the part one, y'all go check that out. Link gonna be down below or up here, or the other side, I don't know, one of them. You gonna click on that. So y'all go watch the first part before you watch the second, so y'all can understand everything that happens in part two. And this is the final part, okay? This is the rest of the trip, so don't worry, it ain't nothing more. So enjoy the video, man. But first, everything in this video for entertainment purposes only. And if you don't speak French, that is none of my problem, bro.
I will not eat for the rest of the week. Before I bath myself, I have to walk 2 kilometers.
The next day.
Today's another day.
Let me show y'all breakfast real quick. We got pain au chocolat, we got 2 bread, jus multivitamin, butter, honey, jam, and some kind of tart. I don't know if it's blueberry, milk tea, something like that. I'm trying to see how it is.
The wheels on the bus go round and round all through the town.
But this whole trip is just, that's a danger to a life, man.
The rush was in 10 minutes and we have no connection.
We have 6 occupants.
There's
no connection.
There's no signal. Check.
No way.
Look at the sun hitting that up there. Ooh, look at Junior. These are the new AirPod Max. AirPod Max, ain't never seen these babies before. Hold on. Yeah. Samples. Got the Air Forces of back of the day. These used to be the everyday steppers, you know what I'm saying?
These were the pandas back in the day, bro.
Pandas back in the day.
My grandpa told me about them.
Yes, sir.
These were what they called the Travis Mokas.
Oh my god. Champagne Poppy.
They were burning the Jews and dancing at the same time.
What the fuck?
Before Uber was Uber, this was it. This was it. This was the go-to. Damn, look how they fit. Oh, drip.
If you enter here, you become a Jew.
What? What a view, man. For real, finally got a connection.
He getting that 6G connection right there with the antennas.
Tuna sandwich. You got some goof. Yeah, eating. Beautiful view. Real talk.
Just had lunch. Now we off. Then we going down to the cave place.
Checking out the cemetery. All the people there are going RIP. Trying to protect this area from the Nazis.
A person who thinks all the time has nothing to think about except thoughts.
Yo, no depression.
Y'all won't believe what the fuck we just did. Sadly, I couldn't bring my camera because it was just crazy.
In a cave, we got some pics.
Let's look at our homeless.
Dusty
ass
lips,
dusty ass shirt.
Oh,
look,
hey,
hold on.
Look at
these kicks.
Damn. Hold on, let me show y'all my shoes real quick. Got some beat up TNs. The cave be different, bro. Look at my Yeezys, bro. I went in the cave with some Yeezys. Stick them on. How was it?
J'ai adoré.
It wasn't good, man.
Oh my god. What an experience, though.
It wasn't good.
Yeah, I'm gonna put a lot of pictures of videos that we took. Oh my god, it was crazy. The three little aventuriers. Next up, we got the whole squad. All of us finna go in the cave right behind us.
Hey,
and you gotta struggle in just to enter. Like a look on my face. Right over here, you can see me looking up at the cave. I never expect that we'd be doing this, bro. I just want y'all to take a moment to look at my face. And I hope you can understand how dramatic. You know what? I'm gonna just let my face do the talking. We got Lenny looking at the camera. We got us walking up, you know what I'm saying? It was kind of high. It was kind of steep. You got loads of ups and downs. So it was really dangerous. I had no gloves. Arms got dirty. I mean, my hands got dirty, really rough, really tough. But it was an amazing experience. Had to make it to tight spots and everything. Got the teacher hyped up as hell. Favorite geography teacher, let's go. Yeah, still doing our thing. But, like, we having fun at this point. I can't lie. We having fun. At some point, they told us to switch off all the lights. They told us first to sit down because we might lose our balance. Because when it gets dark there, it gets completely dark. Like,
you could blink and open your eyes and you would not spot the difference.
Spot, super tight spot, but this thing was crazy. We was sliding down, but I need a moment to explain, bro. Like, you look at a place and you think you'd never fit through this, but you can. Like, bro, you gotta believe in yourself. It was scary, and we had to do it, and we did it. I'm proud of myself. I gotta say that. I'm proud of everybody who did that. Alright, now you can see me coming out finally at that tight little spot, but we were crawling like we were soldiers and things. We all sitting, you can look at my face. I'm like, why did I do this? I'm like, Jesus, God, help me. Bruh, why? I don't know. I'm regretting my life choices right now. Junior, happy, made it out. Big man. Sliding down. I don't know. Cave mucus, some shit. But it's hard as hell. Scary. Cave is massive. Has a small opening, but it's massive. Ah, but that place was muddy. It was slipping, sliding. Look at that. Whole gang posing. We all confident now. Now we going back out. I can see the exit of the cave. I'm excited as hell. I'm like, can't wait to get out of here. That's too much experience for one day. Too much. Then you can see me pointing at God. I'm like, it's all because of him. Thank you. You protected us. We came out safe. Lord have mercy. Time to go home and rest up. We finished. Now we finna go back to the crib. Change. Then we finna hit up the city, yurt. So we just touched down at the Gonobu. Had a nice little nap on the bus. Yeah. Gonna go see some we gotta eat. Hopefully we meet some interesting people, yurt. Dumb loud ass bell. I don't know where he's at. Street art. Wow. Beautiful butt naked statue. We just got our food. Let's see what it looks like. This is my papa called Pedro. We finished eating. Got some ice cream. Hey, pause that. I got some pastic.
What am I alone?
Some vanilla. Burger was fire too. I'll give it like a 6-7 out of 10.
Ooh. Hey, Junior.
You're naked. You're naked. Got me a frappuccino, caramel. Bro, why every time you do the dumbest shit, I stop recording? Alright, we now at Burger King. Second stop. Alright, we super bored out here. In whatever city this is called. Gonwa, I don't know what it is. Ain't got nothing to do. Just eating so much. And his passing skills are out of this world. Just straight garbage. 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 I don't care. Garbage. My garbage. Alright, we back at it, man.
There's nothing better to eat, cuz.
Round two.
Why are the
boy.
Buns messed up now.
I don't know. Smash that shit. Fries, homemade mayonnaise, got tropical, iced deep ash.
So cold, so fresh. Get yourself some.
He ain't eating nothing. He full.
Vroom, vroom.
Yo, Charlie, you got snap still.
Whee!
I really can't hold on.
Can I give you a big spin?
No. Stop at me. Stand up.
Stand up.
Fuck
one.
Stand up.
I'll kill you. Fuck one, I'll kill you.
Stand up.
Mine.
That guy's in a different unit. Bro, we're over here, G.
You're a dickhead.
Scooter.
Wheelie the hell.
Yo, where the flash at, fam? Look here. Look at the camera.
I'm struggling. That bug today, bro.
Yeah, bug.
I'm out of town, thugging with my rum. My
Are we done with this wretched ass city, bro? Going back home. Go back to night.
Are we back home? Tired as fuck. I still got pushes to do. Put my pushes right now. Good morning. Today's another day. I had regular breakfast with bread, cereal. Now I'm finna go hiking again. Long walk, long day. No one's up to it. I don't know why they make us do this shit. But yeah. We got about like 20, 30 minutes and we gotta go down. I still don't have my shoes ready. But don't twist my ankles again.
We just walking. No E.
Shit, you're right.
And I hate them people, bro. I don't want to do this, bro.
Hey, real talk. It's Yad. Put on the ski. Cover your mouth. Yeah, look at the suicide bomber.
Don't worry. Be happy. I don't know. Whoa. No. Tourne.
Just a picture. Yeah.
Oh my god, it's a real one.
Yes.
Oh my god.
You got a baby, huh? Yo, can you please stop? Like, stop. Blowing your f***ing nose.
But we've been walking up and down the mountain. So we're supposed to go down to link up for the picnic. Just for us to find out, we went two down the mountain. So now we're going back up. What a guide, what a day, what a tour. And this thing is dangerous, bro. Let me film a bit of the trajet, fam. Hold on. God damn. This is not too bad. But bro, that was worse. Especially coming down here, it's horrible. Oh, look. Damn. Yo, we still walking. Guy said it's 5 minutes. It's been 30. Whole lot of cab. Oh my god, bro. This is tiring. It's tiring, yeah. Big boys.
Yeah. Like, share the video.
Yes, sir. Real talk. Please.
Share the
black content. Yeah, sure. Let them know what's up. Trying to hit that 1K subs, you know. Going on a little day. Almost there.
Yeah.
Yo, we finally arrived. Met the whole squad.
We can hear you.
What's up?
Because your voice echoes down.
Hold on.
Yeah, there's no way we're going up.
You know that mountain that we was looking at like from before? Like, so it's way too high. Yeah, this is basically it. That's the place, bruh. We up there.
Real Madrid for life. Hala Madrid.
Hala Madrid. See that mountain? That's where we was. Up there. It's crazy. Yo, at this point, call me a mountain goat. Meh. Goat.
Meh.
Meh. All mountain goats. Meh.
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 Bah.
Bah.
Bah. Bah.
monks, sages. Crazy.
Add two of these. This is my second one. Bon appetit.
Yo, this is the best orange ever, man. Straight juice. Straight juice.
Oula, le dos.
À moins qu'il pousse tout, va. Allez, tourne-toi maintenant.
Ça le gratte au moins.
Oh putain, bien mal. Ça a l'air. Ouais, ça fait mal au couille. Hein? Ça fait mal au couille. Hop.
Nah, this is crazy, crazy, crazy experience. I don't think so I ever do this again, but YOLO. It's crazy. I loved it though. And our best accompagnateur. C'est bien? Yeah, we cool, man. We cool. And now we going back down. Long way down. About like 20 minute walk, then we back in the bus. See ya. I lost the rock, paper, scissors to Luckman. So I'm carrying this dumb ass rope.
Spray paint, oh, this.
Pourquoi vous portez pas des masques?
Parce qu'on en a pas.
C'est bête un peu.
On a oublié d'en
acheter. Yo, finally made it down the mountain. Yo, I twisted my ankle again, like I sprained it a little bit on the right, but twice on the left. And the second time on the left was already hurt. But as you guys already know, I already hurt myself. And damn, boy,
that hurt. So I've been limping down the mountain the whole time, bro. No excuses. No excuses. Straight pain.
What you gotta say?
Quand vous avez quelque chose à dire à la caméra,
c'est les meilleurs.
Hey sir. Ok, merci beaucoup.
Non, le meilleur il est là.
Vraiment. Juju. Ah, ciao ciao.
Oh, just feed us, man. Just feed us, Ali. Wagwan.
Just had the most unseasoned lunch ever. Just had simple plain potatoes with some chicken bullshit. And can't even lie to you. Didn't even eat at the right time. God knows. So we ate like 20 minutes late, fam. Entrees, then we started having green leaf, eating grass, salad. Now we done. Finna go get some taco again. I'm hungry. And this Wi-Fi is trash.
Attends, say that shit again.
Non,
tu vas quoi? Oh.
Je suis pas musulman, je suis belge.
What?
Est-ce que tu veux que je lâche une poêle sur la route?
Non, non.
Mais... allez, 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 allez.
Tu veux?
Ouais, ouais, ouais.
Vas-y. Et les mamas, c'est pour moi?
Non.
Vas-y, dis-moi go.
3, 2, 1, go!
Bien, bien, bien. T'es fort en vrai. T'es fort.
J'ai fait vite, hein.
Ouais. Oula. Vraiment.
Bien, bien, mets-toi, mets-toi.
Ah, ok. Allez, allez, allez. Mais you're not going down, right? Be careful, be careful.
Tu cours.
Ouais, moi lui. Viens,
viens. Et on court où?
Mais
viens, on court sur la route là, elle est droite. Non, non, non.
Non,
là,
mec, là, on part en bas, on part en bas.
Allez, allez, les deux. Ça va. Attends, t'as fait comment? Comme
ça. Allez, jusqu'au.
Attends.
Wesh.
Attends.
Tu regardes,
fais des comptes.
Ok. 3, 2, 1, go.
Ah, il est rapide.
Hey, en vrai il est rapide. Sa mère. Damn. 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 Bruh, niggas was, bro, they was barking before like dogs. There's a guy just chilling by the camp. They was barking and meowing. We almost at the taco place. But remember last Tuesday, it was so crazy. Enjoyed that shit.
Mets ta tête là, vas-y,
fais
ça.
Hein? Open your eyes.
Open your
eyes.
Open your
eyes.
Ouais, si jamais, si jamais, si jamais.
Open your
eyes.
Police, open door.
Open door. Attends, ne frappe pas trop fort, moi.
Open your
eyes.
C'est lui,
ouais,
c'est lui.
Moi.
C'est moi.
Ils sont peut-être racistes.
Hein. Il ouvre la porte.
Oh, des vestes et tout.
Des quoi
vestes. Des vestes. Quoi, calme toi,
peut-être resté en toilette.
On sait jamais.
Non mais regarde,
on ferme comme ça aux toilettes.
Ça va,
ouais, les gars.
Ça va. Putain, ouais, on a ramené des mecs.
Toute la compagnie créole.
Ouais, ouais mec.
J'ai fermé à 22h, le problème c'est que là on est en rupture de stock de plein de produits.
Désolé.
Vraiment. Ça va, ça va.
Là, ça, ils sont tous stylés, tous.
Ouais, ouais.
Vous êtes tous venus faire des affaires.
C'est avec la vidéo, hein.
Allez, on va faire quelque chose pour vous, mais on a que des fins de stock, les frères.
Y'a quoi?
C'est-à-dire, y'a plus de kebab.
Uh-huh.
Vous êtes nombreux,
ma rabée. Ouais, c'est à cause de nous. Ouais, mec. Non, t'as posté.
Ouais, j'ai posté.
Mais... non, mais j'ai maigri, je te ressens plus à rien.
Ah, vous êtes prêts?
Beaucoup de kilos. C'est ce qu'ils disent tous. On prend les pouces.
Qui après?
Bizarre.
Tout le monde dit ça.
Allez, 3,
fais-moi la tête du biceps.
Okay, attends. 3, 2, 1, go. Ouais. I don't know. Allez, Camerounais.
Il est chaud. Hein.
Il est chaud.
Moi, je m'en fous en vrai.
Gauche ou droite?
Droite.
Allez. Ouais, mais lui,
il se déconne.
Il est fort. Prêt? 3, 2, 1, go. Ouh, presque. Oh, ok, au moins t'as tenu plus longtemps.
Je pense bras gauche,
j'ai mal maintenant. Ok, bras gauche.
Bras gauche, je peux pas.
Essaye.
Essaye. Ok, ok.
Tu dois faire les techniques, mec.
La technique. Directement, tu pousses. Hein. 3, 2, 1, go.
Là, t'es au max. Vas-y.
Go. Non. Wesh. Non. Non,
he embarrassed him, fam. He was like, vas-y. Où est-ce que je dois?
Mec, il tue tout le monde. Il tue tout le monde.
C'est que 3.
Tout le monde.
Ah, c'est ça. Tu n'as pas vu passer assez
avant. Tout le monde.
Il est fort.
Après,
grands avant-bras.
3, 2, 1, go.
Il a résisté au moins.
T'as essayé, bien.
C'est fini.
Kiko.
Ouais, mec.
Ils m'ont baisé.
Ouais.
On s'en fout, on fait comme ça, on fait pas glisser trop dans
le route. Lui, tu mets en dos ou pas?
Ah, t'es prêt? Il faut pousser directement. Tu pousses direct.
Tu pousses direct, tu veux.
D'accord.
Tu pousses direct.
Ouais, ouais. Okay. Direct, d'accord. 3, 2, 1, go. Kiko. Ça glisse. Ok, on recommence. On arrête. Ouais, il est fort. Hein. 3, 2, 1, go.
Non, en vrai, t'es fort.
Ah, celui dont last a second. Last a like 5.
Mais vous êtes trop fort. Mais il a peur.
Ah ouais, si j'avais pas la main comme ça.
T'as quoi?
Il a tombé aujourd'hui.
C'est rien ça.
De les montagnes.
Est-ce que t'as pas fait? C'est avec l'autre bras alors.
Non, bah, viens. C'est le coach, il a honte lui, il a honte. Mais vous avez pas vu ses biceps, hein.
Ah,
vous pensez que je suis musclé, mais lui.
Non, mais c'est pas grave, on va faire quand même.
Il est
fragile en plus.
Non, mec. Allez.
Tu fais quoi? Tu veux tenir là? Tu veux mettre la main dans le dos et tu veux faire comment? N'importe, on s'en fout. Non, pas forcément.
Vas-y.
3, 2, 1, go!
Wow, Gabi!
Ok!
Quand même!
Pas mauvais!
Non, ça passe pas!
Allez, go!
Vas-y, tu forces vraiment?
Non.
Ah, ben,
force, allez!
Gabi! Pas mal, hein!
Pas mal! Allez, the thing is, he's using his body! I am losing.
Bon, j'arrête parce que j'ai mal maintenant!
Ouais, en vrai, fort!
C'est trop fort, je pouvais baiser des adultes, je pouvais niquer tous les adultes. Comme il empiète l'enculé, c'est dur à niquer. Plus ils sont vieux, plus ils sont durs à niquer. Même un mec de 65 ans, bah en fait, remets-toi en question. Parce que ils encaissent grave les coups, frérot.
Vraiment.
Et pour de vrai, tu vas t'user avant que lui, il supporte plus les coups, frérot. T'as compris? Et les vieux, en fait, ils encaissent grave. Et ils gardent toujours les yeux ouverts. Et ils savent ramasser les coups. Et nous, les jeunes, on ne sait pas ramasser les coups. Dès que tu vas pour prendre un coup, tu fermes un peu les yeux. Et les vieux, ils ne ferment pas les yeux.
On n'a pas la maturité.
C'est ça, mais c'est ça, hein. L'expérience de vie, elle se donne ça au final.
Ouais.
Et en fait, un vieux, c'est dur à voir, frérot. En bagarre.
Ouais. Damn,
c'est réel, hein?
Ouais, let's be. Ouais.
Real.
Bien.
Après, moi, je suis pas assez vieux, tu peux toujours m'avoir.
Quand même, c'est dur déjà.
Ouais.
Ouais. Ouais. Ouais. Ouais,
s'abonner, hein.
Il faut s'abonner, hein. N'oubliez pas, vous voyez tous.
Ah merci,
ouais, sur YouTube.
Donovan, freestyle.
Vas-y, Donovan.
Arrêtez-moi ça.
Allez, c'est le plus d'elle. Merci. Bye bye, we're leaving. Finish.
Everybody got their food, man. Trying to go back home. Taco frito, on va grind. This guy almost finished his big ass thing, boy. Ooh, chicken wing.
Top, top. Oh my,
bro, that's a rock.
Trois fois par jour.
Tu fais quoi en vrai?
Shakira. Shakira. Shakira,
est-ce
tu? Good night, everybody. See y'all tomorrow. Going back home. Appreciate y'all for staying all this way. And yeah, hopefully we make it back safe.
Mettez-moi en haut.
Oh,
non, cours.
Bad nigga, bro.
On voit tout.
On voit tout. Allez, bonne nuit. Hein. Bonne nuit, les filles. Dormez bien.
Hey, yo, good morning, man. Last day. We just packing up, getting everything ready. I had my first breakfast. Same thing again. Cereal and bread. Bye. So, it's gonna be a low ride day by like 8-9 hours. God damn.
Come on, heavy suitcase with my weight inside. Carter bag, Nike ones.
Thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. I just want to say thank you to all the teachers that made this trip possible. Even though there was a little bit of ups and downs and about the trip and how we felt about it. Either way, it was great. We had an awesome experience. And yeah, don't forget to like and subscribe and to share the video. And yeah, shout out Revive too.